those our ingredients that we are going to use on how to cook Filipino dish, which is adobo, the famous adobo in the Philippines. So those are the following ingredients that we're going to use. The chicken, of course. Potato, garlic, and sliced onions. So let's start to cook. Just open the pan and heat. Just heat the pan until it cools. So the pan is already heat. Just put a little bit of oil. To make fry the chicken that we are going to use. So put the chicken. So cover it the pan at least 5 minutes. So let's just check. So as you notice, I just put some little bit of oil, but it's become much. That's why I just fry first before we cook the adobo. So to cook inside the chicken. So it's just only 1.5 minutes. You cover it again until 5 minutes. And again, I'll just cook. Let's just wait around 1 to 2 minutes. Okay. As you can see, it's already well done. So, napasay niyo yan guys kung anong what you really wanted to prepare for the chicken. If you're gonna fry first or just directly marinated. But for me, for my adobo, I just fry first. Oh my god. So well done. Because Sometimes the chicken, the inside of the chicken is not well done. So I prepared to fry it before we just marinated. So here they are. So let's start the marinated. So we're going to use the soy sauce, which is dato puti Philippine brand, and the vinegar. We also use the sugar, 2 tablespoons of sugar, and we use also the chili powder, paprika, and the pepper. So I'm going to put the soy sauce first. And after that, the chili vinegar. So we're going to use also the sugar. So here they are. So while just being marinated the chicken, I'm going to reheat again the pan that I'm going to use also for the frying the other ingredients of making adobo. So here, those are the following ingredients that we are going to use on how to make the adobo: potato, garlic, onion, and ginger. Okay. The garlic. The ginger. And mix well. And put also the potato. And mix together. And just cover it the pan and just wait for around 1 minute. Oof. So after that, I'm going also to put the marinated chicken with sugar. So we're going to put now the marinated chicken that I fried before a while ago. One by one, for being careful. So, keep the water that marinated for the chicken to just use later on. So right now, I'm going to mix well for the
So as you can see, guys, the purpose of that I fried before the marinated is just, you know, see, it's already well done. That's why I prepared to fry before to marinate. So just mix well. And cover it around 5 minutes. So here they are. So we're going to put the water that we're going to use to marinate. And just put the Magic Sarap, this one, the number one brand in the Philippines. Magic Sarap. To make it sarap, your adobo. So for me, also we're going to put the, you just estimate only and how you, depend on you on how much that you're going to use. The pepper. And the chili powder, the paprika, because I want spicy. Ay, shit! Depend on you how, this, for me, just like this only. Okay. So, here we are. Already cooked my special adobo, Filipino dish. Here they are, guys, already cooked now.